professional street performer.
Yes, I think so.
Surprise.
I'm from Virginia Beach, Virginia.
Ah.
And I live here on Clearwater. I grew up watching shows like this at the college. I made this my career. I get to travel this country making people laugh and smile, have fun with their families, and forget about their problems for 30 minutes at a time. I hope I did a good job for y'all tonight. If you don't know anything about street performing, I'll make this quick and easy. Like I said earlier, no one pays me to come out here and do these shows. I do work for tips and donations. At the end of the show, I'll have the honor and privilege to take a bow and hold out my hat. And the money you place in my hat becomes my paycheck. And this is how I make my living. And nobody is laughing anymore. If you're wondering how much the tip made, I'm not gonna tell you. It's not my job. My job is to make you laugh, smile, and have a good time. Screw that, $10. I think a $10 bill is a great tip for a show like this, but no matter what you tip me at the end, if it comes from the heart, a 5, a 10, or even a 20, a ginger can dream, if it comes from the heart, thank you very much. If you don't have any cash, don't even worry about that. It's cool, I get it. It's 2022. That's why I have Cash App and Venmo. At the Flaming Ginger. No more talk about money, even though it is my favorite part of the show. Let's do this together, y'all. Everybody clap your hands! Everybody clap your hands! The white people find the rhythm, doesn't it? Don't forget to tip the performer!
That's so good.
Or he'll set your kids on. Never mind. Here we go. One, two.
That better get. I know. That was so cool.
Where'd that kid go again? Where'd that trip? Come back here. Grab it. Yeah, hand it to me. Hand it to me. Hand it to me. Hand it to me. Hand it to me.
Gosh, Trent!
The show's over. That's my favorite joke. All shows end with one thing.
Oh my gosh,
on
watch
three.
Are you just on
three. On three, you'll know what to do for me. One.
Three.
Two.
That's awesome. I bet that hurts.
Three.
I
need to get
that.
Oh!
Yeah.
Wait. I almost forgot the funniest part of my show. I almost forgot the funniest part of my show. Here we go. This is the hardest part of my show. One. The hardest part of my show. Fist bump, kid. One. Adults, do me a favor. Pull this rope and drop it on the ground. One. Two. Pull the. One. Two. Hardest part of the show.
Go ahead, babe.
Three. Oh my gosh, it was getting awkward, kid. I was born without the ability to count by ones, fives, tens, and twenties.
I didn't need to.
Thank you very much. Coming up.
Woo-hoo! Okay, guys, we just got done watching that fire show. Now we're going to the bungee jumping. We're at the beach.
Yeah, we're at the beach.
With my dad and my stepmom.
Yep.
And yeah, this is my vlog of my day, and we're gonna also go zip lining later. Got this cool hat. We got some ice cream off camera, and let's just continue.
Trenton, no.
Put it down. What in the heck?
Trenton.
Found the ball on the ground.
Yeah, it's in the trash.
Yeah, on the ground.
You little turkey, that's there.
But it's free.
Nope.
It's in a trash for a reason.
Say hi, guys. Say hi.
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 Trash can.
You're a trash can, Dad.
It's a trash can, Dad.
Oh, man.
Wait, pause, guys. All right, so we're almost at the bungee jumping. The show was pretty insane. I got to be in it. got $10. Looks like they're doing another one. The guy's insane. Hashtag fire ginger. It's the name of the video. My first ever vlog. And I'm with my family. Okay, me and my dad. I'm going bungee jumping. And yeah. Me and Sam.
Cold, ain't it?
No. Not to me. I'm just stepping in a little condo. Watch them move.
So,
bungee jumps are up there. And yeah.
Your feet off
yet? I am. Okay. Alright, we're going to the bungee jumping. We can make a necklace.
Yeah, we'll do something out of it, won't we?
Yeah.
Look, there's more right there.
We'll make arts and crafts.
And get some more.
Okay. We'll make some clams. And then we'll go to the
place. Do the ball and stuff. Well, I don't know if they're open, buddy. That's all I said.
Okay, guys. Bungee jumping. How about we do the jumping instead?
Okay, well, we're going to have to do that, and then we're going to have to go, because you're going to have to get something to eat.
Come on. And then we're going to go to the other place.
Yeah.
We want crab legs.
Well, if we can find a restaurant, we will, okay?
They are.
It's already 6.
Hi, baby. We have 3 hours.
Yeah, but baby, we gotta drive back.
Okay, let's go see. We have 2 hours. Is that the fire ginger?
No. That's another one.
We ain't gonna go to the other one.
Okay, we're gonna go see how much this stuff is. If it's super expensive, I'm gonna go. Come on. Oh, no.
Here we go. We can get 2 6 tickets for 6.
Bungee jump. Okay.
We'll get 2 tickets, one for dad,
no,
one for
me. No, we're gonna let you do the bungee jump for what? 35 or 30. Okay,
Five minutes.
We're gonna let you do the jump in, okay?
For 3 minutes?
Yep, we're gonna do that. So because we gotta go eat, Trent, we gotta have you back so we can get tomorrow.
Yeah, but what about the urban?
The what?
The urban.
Guys, they're not open today. I said that.
You never said that.
Yeah, baby. I told you to come.
So that's why we stayed here?
Yeah, I watched the guy because you wanted to watch the guy.
I didn't want to watch him.
Well, you watched him and you were recording him. I didn't want to interrupt you. So you didn't have it on your phone. And then you went and got picked. You wanted to be in the show. Come on. Let's do the jumping. Come on.
I wanted to do something fun today.
Oh, baby, we did. We didn't get to do a lot. Let's do 5 minutes. Yeah.
Car right in there.
Right. Oh, okay. Oh, right here. Watch me. Okay, cool.
All right, all tips go to our workers.
Okay. We're gonna see how it does now. Casual. Okay, there we go. Come on, baby girl.